According to YouTube, if we add subtitles, then the video is going to get higher impressions, which is going to lead to higher views. But in most of the cases, automatic subtitles may not have been added on the video. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to effectively add subtitles in the easiest way with an app which is completely free as well. So welcome to Sriram Benur channel and let's get started. First, let's understand if the subtitles have been added on the video or not. This video does not have a subtitle. This video does not have a subtitle. In fact, this video says it has a subtitle. Subtitles, right? So let me show you how to add subtitle to this. And make sure you're going to watch till the end so that you understand clearly and so that you can follow the same steps for every other video that you're going to do it. Okay. Now, I'm in the edit mode of this video. I'm going to click on subtitles. So once we do that, you see something like this. It says English video language and it says add subtitle. If the subtitle is already there, it would have been saying that, okay, edit subtitles, right? In this case, what we need to do is click on add subtitle. So you have multiple options here. Upload a file. See, with the help of some of the paid softwares, you can actually download a file which you can directly upload here, which is not something that I'm going to show you right now. Auto sync, type manually. Now typing manually is something that would take a lot of time because you have to check each and every timeline and edit manually. So that's also not a good option. So auto sync is a great option. So the first step that we need to do is convert voice to text. Once we have the text, we can add the text and automatically sync to the timing. So that's the option that we are seeing right now. That is auto sync. Okay, so let's do that. Now to convert your video voice into text, the app that we are going to use is called as Otter, which is really good, and the accuracy that I have been seeing from that is fantastic, I would say. And certainly I'm not here to promote that, or they're not sponsoring it, but since I have been loving that, I'm just sharing that. So to install that, all you need to do is go to Play Store and look for this app OTTER, okay, and you will be able to find it. So, Otter, OTTER, meeting note and transcription. Okay, let me just quickly show you that. So it has a pretty good rating of around 4.6 by over 11,000 people. Now once you do that, open the app, basic free, and it has around 599 minutes whatever you get, okay, and it gets reset every 31 days. That means in 1 month you can record up to 599 minutes, okay, which is great. So with that, we'll get started. So let me show you how to do that. Start the audio and also start the recording, okay? So let me show you how exactly it works with the formatting and everything in a beautiful way. Okay, let's do that. Click on the microphone icon to start. Hello everyone. Have you ever thought how to record a presentation along with the audio and video? In this video, I'm going to show that. And I'm going to show how to do it using the presentation itself, okay? Provided you have a valid license for the presentation. So let's see how to do that. Once done, click on stop. So the file is getting ready, okay? So save to conversations. So you can see here, it is saying note is processing. Let it process for a minute. Once it is done, we can actually export that file. So now it says the note is ready. Just click on that. You can see here. Okay. Everything has been put with respect to time. Right. With a great way it has done here. Now what you can do is you can just export. Okay, as a text file. So I would like to do it as a text file. I'm just deselecting everything, continue, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to send it to email. So I'm going to send it to my email itself, and from there I'm going to take it. So you could see that's how beautiful it starts converting the voice into text message, where it has highest accuracy, I would say. So I have got the details in the email. Let me just quickly copy this and put it in a Word document. So I just copied that to a Word document. So you can see the accuracy here, okay? So hello everyone, Have you ever thought how to record a presentation along with audio and video in this video? In this video, I'm going to show that. It has with proper full stop, proper punctuation, everything is great. So we might require a small edits that might be needed here and there, but other than that, it does a great job. So certainly I would recommend that, okay, you go for that app. It saves a lot of time rather than spending money on some of the apps, okay? So now that we have the text, okay, edit your video, go to subtitles and then click on add. Okay, there are multiple options. So click on auto sync. This is what we need to click on. Okay, auto sync. It says enter the words that are spoken. Let me just quickly paste this here. Okay, now it is going to take couple of seconds or couple of minutes for it to sync to that particular time. So now that I have added the text, just click on edit timings. It says taking longer than expected, syncing, okay. So what it says is save draft or save and close. So just click on save draft and you can check after a couple of minutes, it is going to make sure it has been properly synced with the time as well. So just click on save draft. Okay, let me just click on close. You can see it is saying as generating timings. So I am coming back after a couple of minutes. So now it says like edit. Let me just click on edit. So you could see that now it has generated the timing as well. So you do a quick test. If it is okay, then you can publish. So let me just quickly click on play. So you can see that it is actually coming correctly for the timing. So I'm happy with that. And once you are okay with that, just click on publish. Okay. So now the subtitle on this video has been created. So let me just quickly take you to YouTube and show you how it has been appearing. So now you could see that the subtitles are appearing. So that's how you're going to add subtitles for your video, which is going to help in getting higher impressions and higher views as well. Thanks for watching. I believe this video was informative. And please do click on this info link to watch other informative videos, which can certainly help to grow your channel. Thanks for watching. And if you have not already subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe, hit that bell notification, select all notifications so that you don't miss any informative videos from this channel. See you in the next video. Till then, take good care.